My name is Riley.
And I'm Stephanie. Today is Friday, January 14th.
Now let us pass it to Galen Barbara Gross for the weather.
Welcome, welcome to this random hallway. It's totally a hallway. Don't let anyone tell you otherwise. Today we'll have a high of 60, low of 38, a 10% chance of rain. That's a fun sound. And it is completely sunny. Now then. I fooled you. This is a history wink. Back to you.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, for liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may now be seated. Want the latest news about DFA shows? Follow the theater marketing team's Instagram at dfa.shownews.
If you have any photos from Spirit Week, Powder Puff, club meetings, or any other events that you would want featured in the yearbook, please send them to dfayvpics@gmail.com.
Attention sophomores, anyone interested in joining the Class of 24 Ring Committee should complete the online form by Monday the 24th. And now it's time for the word of the day.
Hello. Welcome to the Word of the Day.
Good morning, Davis of Fine Arts. Welcome to the Word of the Day, where you guess what I can say. It's your man, Hollis Bowden. I'm here with Denzi, and today we actually have an awesome music video for you guys. Here you go. Because today's word means to sing. And today's word is intone, and we're just gonna get right to it, so this can be nice, short, and sweet.
Get into you. Don't try to fight
Today's lunch is fajita wrap, beef nachos, cheesy bean dip, seasoned corn, strawberry delight, and milk.
Happy birthday to Gabby Castillo, whose birthday is tomorrow.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
If your friend have a birthday coming up, send a name, photo, and date to wdfamorningshow@gmail.com.
Thank you for being a friend. Travel down the road and back again. Your heart is true. You're a pal and a confidant. And if you threw a party, invited everyone you knew, you would see the biggest gift would be from me. And the card attached would say, thank you for being a friend. And if you threw a party, invited everyone you knew, you would see the biggest gift would be from me. And the card attached would say, thank you for being a friend.
If you would like for you and your friend to be on Best Friend Friday, send a picture to wdfamorningshow@gmail.com.
That's our show for today. Happy Friday.
Goodbye and have a great day.